on in New York harbor. Passengers of the first wave of the Manhattan